God. Fresno is a very, very sick little town. It has a very spiritual infection. Fresno is the most mentally disturbed, drug addicted, homeless. There is more screwed up people here than anywhere. Manufactured bullshit in Fresno. There's no way any one person can succeed and succeed in Fresno. Not
dreams. Blew more paper than they ever seen. Fuck you mean, top dog. Downtown, Chi-town on the top floor. Staring at the city getting topped up. She ain't stopping till I get my rocks up. Nah, she keeps sucking till my cock's up. Rolling off a beam with the lock jaw. You ain't even got a pack, so what you wanna block for? You ain't even got a strap, so what you taking shots for? Really in the life they portraying, ain't got a front dog. Whip it in the kitchen and we pitch it out the front dog. Peace to the killers who never spoke a word. I reminisce on all memories while I'm smoking herb. To keep it real, this shit deeper than I can put in words. The streets for real, they left my cousin lifeless on the curb. So pull a shot for my thugs who gone in the physical. And whoever involved getting murdered just off of principle.
Thank you. People believe that death is stronger than life. But we know that life is stronger than death.
Gotta be heaven, cause I've been feeling like it's hell here. Last day, 2019, my vision was clear, but then the next day, one of my biggest inspirations left. My heart hit the floor, I couldn't take a breath. My body was shaking, I couldn't take a step. My phone kept ringing, I couldn't answer shit. People wonder how I feel when I can't call it. We were supposed to be ballin', but on low days I'm ballin'. Punchin' the air like Trey when Ricky died. I never thought I'd see Lex like that for the last time. I never thought I'd see her mom in so much pain. She was her family's only hope, now only songs remain. Memories live on, but the physical fades. Always told to be strong, but sometimes I ain't. So through the song I paint, to give Lex's other soldiers strength. Give you strength, yeah. I'm sending love, huh? Hey, I send you strength. Hey, hey, I'm sending love. I'm sending strength. Hey, I'm giving you love. Man. Yo, I remember conversations about us being great. My email was filled with 16s you had sent me from your first tape. We both had hoop dreams but chose a different path. We had writer's block, but we passed through that. And we do it for the city, but we all know this thing that we do is way deeper than rap. Black clouds over the town, but we getting through that. And when the sun comes out, we gon' thank you for that. I swear this beat is a sign to keep pushing the line. Your voice will forever lift souls through hard times. Yo Lex, you really one of a kind. And for you and many others, I'll remain on the front lines. I remain on the front lines. You, love you less. You, I love you less. Hey, I do. Hey, I'm sending love. Hey, hey, I'm sending strength. I'm sending love. Hey, hey, I'm sending strength. I'm sending love. I'm giving you all strength. Hey, yeah. Yeah, I'm a soldier, Lexi soldier. I'm a soldier, Lexi soldier. I'm a soldier, Lexi soldier. I'm a soldier, Lexi soldier.
Yeah, yo, I remember. Sweet 16's mixtape, man, had just dropped. Lexi hit me on the phone, it's years back, obviously. And she had met J. Cole, meet and greet, and she was so happy, so excited. She gave him a CD, her CD, and it was one of the biggest days of her life, man. Years later, she got invited to a J. Cole session, man. Avenger the Dreamers, man, she wrote and did a thing, and I'm sure people met her. I don't know what the experience was, but, you know, just things like that, man, goes to show you, man. Like, this girl was special, man. She's a friend, someone I forever appreciate. One of my initial, you know, first inspirations in this thing we call hip-hop, this thing we call rap. And I'ma forever be on the front lines, man, with her, and say her name, man, the way it's supposed to be said, and whatever I do. And I just wanna say thank you, Lex. I appreciate you. And I wanna say thank you to her family for allowing the world to experience such a great soul, such a great individual. And we all soldiers of Lex, man, in the army. And we gonna keep rocking it out, man. And appreciate you, Lex, man. Shout out most too. Big thank you. I'm gone. Love. Make sure I get there for you. You.